Mr. Kern, I got a joke for you. What kind of key cannot open doors?
Us. That was the one I found.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's the best one.
Yeah, no, turkey.
It's a turkey.
Yeah, so here's the backstory. Is we both were like, all right, let's find a Thanksgiving joke. But that's the one I found.
Dang it.
Dang it.
I really like that joke. Okay.
Okay. Well, here's one for you. What happened to the turkey that got into a fight?
I don't know. What happened?
He got the stuffing knocked out of him.
All right. What's going on, everybody? So me and Mr. Curry came up with a great idea, which is we're going to do a podcast with you guys every week, just talking about some of the things going on in our class. Mr. Curry, what can everybody look forward to with this?
Well, we have a whole lot of ideas. We're looking forward to kind of talking about, of course, the Romans. I think your class is going just about to start them. In my class, we've been learning about the Romans for about a week. But maybe some guests, I think. We're going to try to get some guests, maybe try to quiz them.
Tom Cruise, maybe?
Tom Cruise.
Okay, sweet.
Justin Bieber.
That sounds really good.
Just kind of get some celebrities here to kind of see, are they smarter than some 7th grade social studies teachers?
My guess is probably not.
I would say no too. We are the smartest out there.
Pretty much. Okay.
But I'm looking forward to it. It's gonna be a lot of fun. We will try to do one episode a week, hopefully.
Okay.
And during your remote period, check it out, and we're gonna be letting you guys watch it, maybe respond to it, maybe do a Q&A,
right?
Where they can ask us questions.
And where can they find that? Where can I find this?
This is going to be located on both of our YouTube channels.
Wow, that's convenient.
My YouTube channel, if you just look it up, is Mr. Curry.
Mine's That Kid Nooner.
That Kid Nooner. And they probably just popped up on the right there on the screen.
Wow.
So, it's right here.
We have an editor and everything.
So, thanks for tuning in. Make sure you subscribe to both of our channels. Hit that bell so you're notified right when we upload. And it's been real.
And I got one more for you. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Arthur.
Arthur who?
Arthur, any leftovers?
All right, guys. Have a great Thanksgiving. Make sure you get some rest in. And when we are coming back on Monday, be ready to kick butt and do well and get good grades during this remote learning.
Peace.